In the 1880s, electricity was originally met with similar concerns as AI is today. As it began powering homes and cities in the United States and Europe, public fears about electricity included risks of electrocution and fires. There were also worries about the invisible nature of electrical forces.
But where does it come from, this unseen force?
It frightens me that we can't see it, can't touch it.
It's a new age, friends. An age of progress and connection.
Not understanding how electricity worked also resembled today's black box AI apprehensions, where the internal decision-making processes are opaque or not easily interpretable by users or developers. The War of the Currents from the late 1880s to early 1890s between Thomas Edison, George Westinghouse, and Nikola Tesla exacerbated fears, with Edison promoting direct current, DC systems.
DC is the future.
Which pitted Edison against Westinghouse and Tesla, who advocated alternating current, AC.
AC is more efficient.
Edison increased fears of AC electrocutions by conducting experiments at the request of the SPCA to determine if electrocution was a more humane way to euthanize unwanted animals. They electrocuted several animals, chiefly dogs provided by the SPCA, and used the results to fuel fears by publicly demonstrating AC's dangers. Edison also supported the development of the first electric chair in 1890, which used AC. Despite these concerns, AC prevailed due to its efficiency in long-distance transmission, leading to widespread electrification by the early 20th century. Electricity revolutionized daily life, industry, and technology, enabling innovations like lighting and appliances. How would the growth of society been stunted if fears prevented electricity from being brought into homes and businesses? And would there be similar ramifications if fear of AI prevented our educational system from adapting it today?
With AI, you'll become better critical thinkers as we explore more from diverse viewpoints.
Share your thoughts below.
AI scares me.
AI is just a new cool technology like computers were to us.
Don't get shocked. Subscribe to Short Bites of History.